Falls Count Anywhere match. And it's for the Universal Championship.
New whip, 2K17. Yo mama thinks I am the shit. Back on my grind, back up yo behind. Four cars, two grace back. Foreign whips, I do not lack. Dollar signs tend to attract. Only 17, not stay on beat. Only private cars, how fucking neat. Only 30 racks, needs low fee. Only Fox, fam, get the fuck you see. Hold up, yeah, got a new beer. Genie in a bottle, go ahead and make a wish. Take a shot at a gnome. Break that shiny phone. Keemstar fetch that bone. Throw it in, you know I hit it home. Deals get them digits. Squad messing with fidgets. Only ones that did this.
Hold up, show up, go up. We blowing up, hold it down for the town. Stick around, our Tommy's now got the crown. For the crowd, they scream loud. I love this sound. So hold up, hold up, hold up. We're going up.
Take a shot at a gnome. Break that shiny phone. Keemstar fetch that bone. Throw it in, you know I hit it home. Deals get them digits. Squad messing with fidgets.
Oh, what an attack by Jimmy Conti versus Arkham Live into the main event here on Monday Night Raw. We have Jimmy Conti versus the former champion versus Little Fox for the Universal Championship. And you guys may remember, guys, is backtrack. Let's backtrack, shall we? A couple of weeks ago at New Year's Chaos, Jimmy Controversy lost the Universal Championship because the fact that Little Fox, you know, beat him in a match and picked a present. You know, and here's the thing, Jared, you know, what is going on in your mind if you're Jimmy Controversy because of the simple fact that be different if, say, let's just say, Little Fox beat somebody else. Pick the present, like, okay, this is your Mr. Champion, right? So we hope you have the chance that maybe Kenny beat him, okay, but the problem is, we know that he hasn't beaten him, right? Because of the simple fact that New Year's Chaos, the man that Little Fox beat to open the present, was the champion itself. How crazy that was. And what a, yeah, swallow, what a suplex right down in the back of the spine. But, yeah, Jared, kind of, we've got the Royal Rumble, what a match, what a week. Yeah, some great ass number contenders match. We have The Undertaker. We'll be taking on Rowdy Brandon, defending that the World Wrestling Federation Championship at the Royal Rumble. And then we also have it's gonna be whoever the winner of this match will take on the challenger, Jay the Kiev would defend this title against Jay the Kiev at the Rumble. And then far as the rules get a chance, we have Randy Orton versus Kevin Nash. We're trying to hear from him tomorrow night. You hear from him next time on Raw, which is we saw tomorrow because it's Sunday. Uploading this. But then, oh, what a phenomenal foreskin by Jimmy Controversy. Jimmy Controversy, Jerry Say, has some big plans. And what a controversy. Oh, wrong. Tearing the new. No, it's not. It's not over. But I cannot wait, though, JR, because coming up, we got, in a few weeks' time, the Royal Rumble, we are going to see 30 competitors, and one of them will advance to the main event at WrestleMania. It's going to be great, JR. What a way. Young lady, you put them over on his back. And oh, Jimmy Controversy got them against the ropes. Oh, Jimmy Controversy. Jimmy Controversy, he's playing it safe, Joe. This is great, playing it safe. Oh, a deep, power driver, off the ring, on the floor. My God almighty, what a match. What a match, JR. It's over, it's Pulse County, we're one. No problem. But you gotta admit though, JR, you know, just so you guys, in case you didn't get the memo, but you go to Instagram, Monday_night_legendary, that's where you'll be able to see the men and the women's Royal Rumble match on there. Oh, there's a match, you can see them on here. There are those two, you're gonna see them live over there, so it's gonna be great. Oh, he's dragging, he rolled them back in the ring. He's gonna go for that, swinging neck breaker. What's he gonna go for, Jerry? Maybe he's gonna go for that controversy causer. And another neck breaker by Jimmy Controversy. He goes up top, Jerry. He goes up top, and oh, he misses. Oh, little fox. No disqualifications, Falls Count Anywhere matchup, JR. Stay tuned this week. We have some big stuff going on. Big stuff. Let's just say JR is one man second that I heard. It is the calling for the storm. One, two. No, it's not over. What a kick out by Jimmy Controversy. What a kick out. This title is everyone's two competitors, JR. And the question, well, why didn't he strike twice? Can Little Fox win? When can he beat Jimmy again to retain the Universal Championship, JR? And we're lucky that New Year's Chaos is how crazy it is, and I like the concept because who knows when you might have seen Jimmy Controversy, a loser, or I should say, Little Fox, become a Universal Champion. He's going for that patented backflip. Backflip by Jimmy. What a backflip on the Jimmy Controversy. Right down to those stars, right down to the ribs. What's he gonna go for? One, two, and it's over.
What?
Little Fox is still your Universal Champion. And what a matchup that was. That matchup was great. The matchup was intense. But we thank you guys so much for watching that matchup with us. For joining us in your home. Stay tuned. Like we said, big things are coming here this week on Monday Night Raw. And I'm excited, JR. What a victory. What a victory it was by little Fox. But the question, though, JR, is so it looks like, JR, at the Royal Rumble, we do now know for sure it'll be Jimmy Conjure. It'll be Little Fox defending that Universal Championship against Jay the Key Evans at Royal Rumble. Thank you guys so much. And Monday Night Raw this week. Good night.